Sanjay Gupta, country manager, Star and Disney India, has spearheaded Star's growth through innovations in branded entertainment and introduction of new content genres across regions. He has been instrumental in expanding traditional television content to digital content platforms through Hotstar and overseeing the adoption of HD channels to create India's first media company powered by technology. Sanjay has also been committed to building the channel's sports business through acquisition of rights for marquee content like IPL, ICC and BCCI, and the reinvention of sports with the launch of Kabaddi and football leagues. A postgraduate from IIM Calcutta, he brings in over 20 years of experience across categories. To the man with such remarkable achievements, Exchange for Media takes immense pride in conferring the title of Influencer of the Year 2019.
Now let me just put this up front. Sanjay is by far the best executive and leader that the Indian media and entertainment industry has currently got. No exceptions for Star and for the media industry. But when it comes to Star, I don't think Sanjay gets enough credit for what he has done. Most of what I have achieved today would have been impossible without Sanjay to achieve. The only way I can describe him and his and my relationship is like two batsmen playing together at two different ends, and they have had a great partnership over these long years.
His cool and his execution bandwidth is really commendable. He could do it with ease and vision. That is one of the best qualities I have seen him. Sanjay is my colleague.
Heartfelt congratulations to Sanjay Gupta on winning this most deserving award of Influencer of the Year. I have known Sanjay for very many years and we've had a very successful, lucrative and a solid relationship. Sanjay now is going to play such a solid part in the Star Disney Alliance. He's going to play such an integral part where these two powerhouses will come together, and he will of course be the fulcrum of that solid association.
E4M could not have found a better person than Sanjay for the Influencer of the Year award. The BCCI and Star India have an extremely strong and deep relationship, and Sanjay is one of the axes of that relationship. We are proud of our association with Sanjay, and I personally am proud to be known as one of Sanjay's friends. Sanjay ji, aapka ikbal badhe, yahi hamari kamna hai.
One of the first things that Sanjay did when he came to Star India is he worked on the repositioning and relaunch of Star Plus. The idea that became Rishta Vahi Soch Nahi. And one big inspiration point there was that we felt that a new idea of Star Plus needed to be articulated. There was a saying that he had in his room when he first started working at Star, which read, "Life is tough, but I am tougher." And I think that is Sanjay.
I have a 4S framework for Sanjay. The first S is Socratic. Sanjay will challenge you on every assumption. He'll begin every strategy discussion with, what are we solving for? And it's through his challenge that you really get to the heart of the matter. At times it can be really tough. You can walk in and, you know, he can completely rubbish your plans, but through it, you really realize clarity as well as conviction. The second S is stamina, and not just normal stamina, but superhuman stamina. Sanjay is always the first to walk into office and the last to leave. And he has these rather long meetings. You know, sometimes they could last for 5 hours. The third S is scale. You know, Sanjay really challenges all of us to think big and to think beyond. And he's never excited unless it's dramatic impact, $1 billion, huge scale. The fourth S is perhaps the one that is least known. Sanjay, you know, beneath that gruff and often challenging exterior, Sanjay is quite a softie. He has a sentimental heart that really cares for people and cares for society and the impact we make as a media company.
I'm delighted to hear that Sanjay Gupta has been chosen as the Influencer of the Year. Sanjay is a fantastic business professional, also a very, very dear friend. He has been working very silently behind the scenes to drive change, transformation at Star. He's extremely deeply rooted in his knowledge of the consumer or the viewer, and that really has benefited his organization. And those of us who work closely with him realize that he's a professional who is extremely fair in all his dealings. And it's been a real pleasure working with you all these years, Sanjay. Look forward to many more. And all the very best. Congrats again.
Congratulations, first of all, Sanjay, on winning this award. Many more, I'm sure, on the way. I have known Sanjay for many years now. We have worked together in different capacities, different roles. But it has always been a very professional relationship. He's not only very thorough, but he's very insightful.
He's done repeatedly. It's been breakthrough work. They've always taken a forward-looking step, be it in their programming. And I really thought getting into IPL, both Hotstar and TV broadcast, was really a big, bold, gutsy move.
His ability to get sharper, his ability to, you know, look at things not just sharper but also from a lateral perspective. These are two aspects which has always been interesting. But if I were to look at from a unique perspective, I think, he also always challenges status quo.
Through all the phases of all the shows, be it Pidai, Rishta, Kya Kehlata Hai, or Rishte Hain Pyar Ke. Sir, I admire and cherish the moments that when you personally meet and then you give a memento. Like recently we did a historical, we crossed 3000 episodes, which is the first time in Hindi GEC any show has, you know, done more than 3000 episodes. I remember the great lunch we had and how you appreciated and the beautiful memento you gave. So these things really, really matter and motivates you. And thank you so much, sir, and wishing the very, very best always.